Yeah, we bought the building originally for a warehouse, but it's worked out good for as long as it is and as big as it is. We can get trucks all the way in and get them out of the weather, work on them. Works awful handy to bring them in here to work on them, get out of the weather. We sometimes get too much going on in the main shop, so we can come over here and got a nice floor to work on and comfortable conditions. We can't heat it, but at least you get in and out of the wind and the snow and the rain. Works good. Put a ventilation system in so we get plenty of air moving and makes it real handy for all that. We got our frac valves, they're heavy. We keep them in here, store them, come in here and work on them, and keeps everything out of the main shop. Works out real well. We've got some temperature sensitive chemicals that's non-hazardous that we can take inside whenever it's too cold out for them. And most of our stuff is not temperature sensitive, so it really doesn't matter. We do have some stuff in here that's flammable, so of course we can't use any open flames in here. That's why we can't have a heater in here, because of the flammable materials. And it stays dry. We've never had a problem at all with any leaks. It's been real good for that. And most of our stuff is sensitive to moisture. We obviously don't want it into water until we put it there. So it's worked real good for that. We got tons of room in here. A lot of times we'll have a lot more material in here than this. Things are starting to get busy again, so it'll fill up a little bit here before too long. Well, it's easy to maneuver in here. We've got plenty of room, and we got that one little forklift just for the warehouse, and just got all kinds of room. Oh, we're real happy with the building. It's no maintenance involved, really. It's just been real nice for us. Unlike a wooden structure where you've always got maintenance problems, this has been maintenance-free so far.